Rising from the shadows, I noticed two strangers who met at the edge of a secret. They told of forests that smiled and skies that bled, of mornings that rose daily from the dead, and schools that proffer education, sucking out imagination and fucking up young lives instead. Gradually, their purpose was forgotten, or maybe it was begotten. I can't remember which. And yet, the journey must continue through gloomy portals, a labyrinth made concrete, shadowed by mirrored meanings and ambiguity. Without hope or expectation, I open up the way. Cautious glances ricochet in return for answers, wayward in their aim. I hesitate a moment until compelled to enter into anonymity. Veiled warnings permeate through glazed judgment. Beneath the surface, solitude settles. Striving for equilibrium. Engage. Return to recurred encounter. She waits. Darkened corridor lit by nightmarish glare. Muted screams fall on deaf ears. I see you. Your mask no longer fools me. I know you. Do you think you can hide? Your mask betrays you. Your stain cannot be removed. Be gone, I say. Leave me. Leave me. At last, I see my destination. Enveloped in this pleasant darkness where shadows cannot penetrate.